Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Well guys, it's been a while since we recorded anything, and I do apologize for that. But today guys, we're back in Mac, SCS's Mac. We got 508 miles to go. We got a load of cars here. And we're going to be taking them down to Oxnard, California. We're in Cedar City, Utah. So let's get on the road. And we'll explain to you where I've been. Well, there have been no videos on the way. We'll take this load of cars down to the train yard. Hope everybody's been doing well. Been watching the video. I really have been missing not making any videos. I really been wanting to get back in here and get back to it. That's what we're gonna do. I do want to say that LSPD party is back working. I have been having some issues, computer issues. Had some issues with that. Finally got it back working. Even this game was giving me some problems. So I had to get it back. Like it should be. Using a new air mod to come out over on Workshop that gives you that sound. If you haven't heard, 1.38 beta is now out for American Truck Simulator. I haven't played the beta, but I don't know exactly what. I've heard some rumors of something's in the beta. I haven't played it, so I don't know. I don't know why it's lagging like that, because it wasn't doing that. I'm not running any of Jazzy Cat's traffic mods. The only traffic mod I'm running is the state police mod, given the different realistic police cars. So I don't have no clue why it's doing that. Go ahead and stop right here and get fuel. Go ahead and fill her up. Yeah guys, so I recently had started a new job. And I was trying to get my schedule worked out to where I can still do this and do that job and, you know, and other things that I need to do. So I'm pretty close to getting all that took care of, where hopefully I can get back in here and start doing what I do. And I'm still looking for other things to play. I've tried a few other titles on here and they just don't work. I get no one watching them. I done some Red Dead. Didn't get no one watching Red Dead Redemption. I done a few other ones in different series. I'm not getting anyone else watching. This series and LSPD Car are the only two that I've got people watching. So, If you think of anything, you know, let me know. Drop a link. I'm always up to playing some different things. I don't really do flight simulator because I'm not a person flying airplane. That's pretty much the way it is. Gets a little bit more brighter. I got some other plans, guys, to run some different, some real companies and stuff over here. I mean, I've been getting up some, textures, truck paint jobs, so we can do that, you know. I had a pretty good feedback on last run done, which was the Western Express for the, International LT, so I won't do it again. Like I said, guys, I want to get your feedback on what you think about the videos. Like I said, I am still learning. I don't have, the best equipment. Best I can. I'm trying to make a pretty good video. Get around this truck and get on that roof. How much we gonna weigh? All right, we weigh 54,318 pounds. Let's go to get outside shot and pull it off the skin. Like I said, guys, this truck is running a back transmission. I think it's 505 horses or 565. I'm not positive. We are running a MAC transmission in this truck. This is a 12-speed. Got the window rolled down. We look out the window. See if anything's coming. Use the mirror too. I don't use a head tracker, I don't have one, unfortunately. Sun's starting to come out, it's starting to get daylight. That's where I had been. I had a bit of computer issues. I was working on fixing that problem. Dealing with it, starting a new job. I wanted to get my schedule exactly like I wanted. And I pretty much have got it like that. I'm enjoying the schedule. So hopefully now I can get in here and do what I want to do. Most of the content will come out on the days that I am off. I try to do it where I can do one every day. But they only do one, But the days I'm off, I try to do more. Hopefully it will. And also remember that we do have a 2 American Truck Simulator Facebook groups now. One is also an ETS2 group. Have one of each. If anyone would like to join, please feel free to do so. Just remember to follow the rules of the groups and if they do. Thumbnail, guys. I think right now would be a good time to get it. Get a good shot of the truck store hauling. A little bit closer of the... Yeah, that's good right there. Alright, we're back. vehicle. That's pretty neat. I do know that in Las Vegas, in the update, the 1.3 updated American Truck right now, which is out of beta, that they've done some fixes. They fixed around, added a few other things over there. I haven't played the beta, so I don't know everything that's changed in the beta. I do know those few things that I didn't hear about. I know this is a pretty good long trip for a video back, but I wanted to get in here and kind of talk about what's been going on, you know. I do know that I have a lot of fans out there that has been missing the channel, been missing the content coming from me, and I want to say I do apologize for that.
Miles.
got up there. I did see the helicopter. What you think about this air sound, this mod for the air sound? Pretty cool. Sounds pretty legit. On some trucks, you know, some trucks don't have this sound. Must have been a pursuit. It ended. Slow down, I'm way up speed. Surprise for you guys coming up. I picked out something that I want to do. I wanted to do it for a while, and I finally found a skin, a good texture, a good paint job for my truck for a trailer. And I've got the original truck that's actually for the workshop. We're going to do a run in that trailer and truck. Excuse me, have drawn of the Western Star. connection from the Western Star. Most likely that's what it ended up doing. That I was talking and wasn't paying attention to the road. The crew patrol on. Guys, I hope everyone is enjoying the videos. Hope you're enjoying, the series that we play here. And, like I said, to always remember that I do have some Facebook groups now, and I have 4 total now. So, if you're interested in joining, please do feel free to do so. I love California with that 55-mile-hour speed limit. This may make our load a little bit late since we went the wrong way. Hopefully we'll get there in time. I'm still using a real company mod. The one that I used to use that was on the workshop has been pulled. I don't know if they're not doing it anymore. I haven't been able to find it. So I did download this one off a mod site. So it's not a bad mod. It doesn't give you everything that they'll give you, but you know, to have real companies, it does work. And it does a pretty good job. And not every company on here, even with a mod, is a real name, you know. Like I said, guys, just kind of being quiet, you know, taking our time. I was hoping that would not do that. It's been really doing really good. Sorry about that. That's probably somebody on Discord. It's a little bit longer trip than I expected because we did go the wrong way and it's sending us around the long way. But that's okay. No big deal. Real company stuff. I did get a lot of feedback on the last one I done, which like I said was the Western Express with the International LT, the mod. I am going to be doing some more real company runs. I got a lot of great, you know, feedback on that. They really liked it, so we're going to do it again. Okay, we're not doing this. No. Hang on a minute, guys. Let me look at the map. Yeah, we're not gonna do this. We're going around it. I need to turn it down, guys. Normally I wouldn't do this, but no, I'm not doing this. So far, we're so close to the end of the run, and I'm not going to sit there and have to go all the way back around again. Make it a lot longer, but it should be. We're just going to go around it. Matter of fact, we'll go ahead and just leave that up since we're 73 miles out. Marker up. We'll just go ahead and leave that map up. Normally I don't like to go around that, but you know, for the sake of recording, like we're doing right now, I do. We're already a little bit behind because of going the wrong, the longer way around. And I didn't want to make y'all sit through that again, you know, going through all them other roads because of the made us think. Guys, next video we will be doing over here, we'll be doing, if I've got a special run that I want to do with a, you know, special trailer and truck. I've already thought about what I want to do. Taking this to a train yard, so I hope we don't get the bad, the heavy parking spot. One is the funnest to back into. tell you what, the not the next trip, but we'll see if the next trip we'll do, but the trip up there we'll run one with the GPS off the whole trip. Only have the one inside the truck. Okay, that won't be too hard. That's not the hard spot that I was thinking. That won't be too hard. Just hit the railroad track. Get back here. You ask why I bag the trail like this. I don't, like I said, I don't have a head tracker. It would be harder for me to back it inside the cab. Let's get her over here and straighten her up a little bit, make it look a little bit better. Alright, we drove excellent. We actually drove 710 miles because we went the wrong way. Because we was talking. It was 710 miles. It took us 14 hours and 21 minutes to get here. We consumed 13.7 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. I do apologize it took longer than I planned on it. Like I said, we did go the wrong way. So it did take us longer to get where we wanted to go. Just want to get back in here and make another video. And hopefully we can get back in here and do this like I want to do. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good day.